shapes on the dot grid. Tim has a dot grid on which he draws a four-lined shape with equal sides. This is a square. He now draws a three-lined shape called a triangle. This time, he draws a four-lined shape with opposite sides equal. This is a rectangle. He draws again a tilted square called a tetragon. Well done, Tim.